Here we have one more different kind of example about the fraction. Here we have a whole number and here is a fraction and here is a mixed fraction. So what you are going to do? To this whole number you have to make it fraction and then this improper fraction. Then only you can add it. So first we will do one thing. 2 upon 1 you take. That is, we have converted this whole number into a fraction. Because its value will not change where we have converted the same number into a fraction. Okay, now keep plus and 7 upon 8 as it is. Now 16 3 is 16 to the 32 and 16 to the 48. 48 plus 2 is 50. So 50 upon 16. Now we got the all fractions. Now find the LCM of these numbers. So and we are having only two numbers here. So in 2 4s are, 2 8s are, 2 2s are, 2 4s are, 2 1s are and 2s are, 2 1s are. So we got the answer here. 4 times it is. So 4 into 4, that is equal to 16. So LCM is 16. So take the LCM as 16. Here it is 1 into 16 you have to do. Then only you will get the answer. So it is into 16. And 8 2s are same thing. Multiplication into 1 into 1. So 2 16s are 32 plus 7 2 is 14 plus 50. Now find the answer, because 15 plus 1 is 50, 7 2 is 14 and 2 16s is 32. Okay, now add this 32 plus 14, that is equal to 6 and then 46. 46 plus 50 is 96 upon 16. These both are the numbers, even numbers. We can cut this in two steps. 2 8s are, 2 4s are is 8, carry on 1 to 8s are. Again, 2 4s are, 2 2 2s are, and 2 4s are. In four steps, just 2 2s are, 2 12s are, 2 1s are, 2 6s are. So, answer we got 6. So, this is our answer is 6. I think you understood the sum. Practice at home. Thank you.